Frappato is really a unique grape variety. It's indigenous not only to Sicily but to Victoria, so where we are located. It's a unique grape variety which really produces a unique wine. It's a traditional wine in Victoria, and this wine is very, very special. It really delivers an extremely fruity wine because it has very, very thin skin. So the wine we produce is 100% Frappato and really represent the true character of the Frappato. Frappato is not very dark in color. It's kind of bright and very cherish. On the nose, it has an incredible wild strawberries nose, you know, with a little red berries as well. And on the palate, it's very, very elegant. And it has a level of tannins that really suits the fish very well. Very well. Victoria is located only 8 kilometers away from the sea, and traditionally, this is the red wine the local people drink with fish. In the summer, it's beautiful to slightly chill this wine and to drink it, you know, at a kind of rosé temperature. It's a beautiful wine that has a lot of combination, but certainly, you know, fish and Frappato is the best possible combination you can think of.